3D printed TKA prosthesis was used in 12 cadaveric knees, and MRI and CT scans were used to analyze the relations between the implants and soft tissues before and after TKA implantation, enabling precise visualization of the interactions during full ROM.
This article was authored by Michel P. Bonnin, Tom Van Hoof, Arnoud de Koch, and others.